saying, Behold, the tabernacle of God is with men. He shall dwell within them, they shall be his people, and Almighty God will be with them. He shall wipe away all tears from their eyes. There shall be no more death, neither sorrow nor crying, and no more pain. The former things have all passed away. He that sat upon the throne said, Behold, I make all things new. He said unto me, Write these words, for they are faithful and true. And it is done. It is done. It is done. It is done. He is the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end, the Son of God, the King of Kings, Lord of Lords, He's everything. Messiah, Jehovah, the Prince of Peace is He. The Son of Man, Seed of Abraham, second person in the Trinity. He is the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end, the Son of God, the King of Kings, Lord of Lords, He's everything. Messiah, Jehovah, the Prince of Peace is He. The Son of Man, Seed of Abraham, second person in the Trinity. He is the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. The Son of God, the King of Kings, Lord of Lords, Son of Man, Seed of Abraham, second person in the Trinity. He is the Alpha and Omega, the Son of God, the King of Kings, the Messiah, Jehovah, the Great I Am, Seed of Abraham. He is the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. Son of God, King of Kings, the Lord of everything. He is
rushing wind, and it's closer now than it's ever been. I can almost hear the trumpet as Gabriel sounds the call. Midnight bride will be going home when Jesus steps out on the cloud to call his children. The dead in Christ shall rise.
to meet him in the end. And then those that remain shall be quickly changed at the midnight cry.
At the midnight cry.
Jesus comes again. I look around me, and I see prophecies fulfilled, and the signs of the times that are appearing everywhere. I can almost hear the Father.
That was really alarming.